So let's see how should we do the correct out of order execution. We should execute out of order. We can broadcast out of order, but we should deposit values to registers in order. This is needed because if we deposit register values out of order, then if subsequently we discover that one of the earlier instructions shouldn't have been done, like it has an exception or it's a branch misprediction, then this instruction has already deposited it and it shouldn't have. So if we deposit in order, this cannot happen. We will basically deposit results in order. So once we get to deposit, that means that all of the previous instructions have finished successfully and everything is fine. In Tomasulo's algorithm, this is not happening in order. This is happening out of order, which is why we have a problem. So what we need is a structure called reorder buffer. Even after issue, it remembers the program order and it keeps the results of instructions until they're safe to write to registers. So basically, instead of writing to registers whenever the result is produced, it would end up in the reorder buffer, and then we will go in order through the reorder buffer and deposit results into the registers. And once the result is deposited to the register, only that instruction is considered fully done.